I hate Valentine's Day, so mabuhay ang mga bitter. Yes. Oh my gosh, the nipple touching is so intense. Okay, mamaya may tumigas na utong dyan. Nako! Oh, the shorts is too short. Oh my gosh, my eyes! My eyes is like going through the tunnel, okay? OMG mga K, of course! Nagbabalik na naman po tayo sa ating reaction video sa mga video series. Yeah. What caught my attention these days is this series na Itech. Ito, Fish Upon the Sky. Guwapo ang bottom, guwapo din ang top. Okay, so, asik siya sa ating category number 1. What are my thoughts to this new series na Itech? Although guwapo yung mga lead stars, but we'll see kasi very critical when it comes to BL series. Oh my gosh. It's the nth time ko na sinasabi sa inyo guys na napaka-choosy ko sa mga BL series. I'm not about the looks. Oh my gosh. Kung nakakita ko na ng guwapo, nakapapanood din mo na agad. Well, that's not me anymore. I changed.
I'm a change for men. Okay?
Medyo 3 episode left behind na tayo mga ne, pero we will do it for our viewers. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's react to so excited. So, stay there and keep on watching the video.
Jeez! Well,
ladies and gentlemen, oh, there's the boy, of course. That's the purpose of BL series, but our boy is not a BL series. Faculty of Dentistry, ladies and gentlemen. So, this is more on mouth. Is it oral accusations? Oral something something? Dentistry, yes.
Bring it on.
And there's the balloons. A med student is going to confess to a dental student. Okay, so this is a medical series. Mm-hmm. It's so fresh. And delicious. Delicious. So why is he carrying the balloons? The balloons are expensive. You need to save the turtles, girls. By trying to save the turtles, don't buy balloons. Okay, I'm against this balloon scheme. See, it will go to the ocean and then the dolphins and turtles gonna eat those balloons away. Hashtag save the turtles. He was surrounded by the balloons. Oh, don't tell me. He's been framed up. Siya ata ang pagkukonfesan. Okay. But is he a medical or a dentist student? And someone touches him! Oh my gosh, this is it.
It may be a vibe, girl.
Oh my... He was kissed in the forehead. Oh my god, why? Episode 1, forehead, okay. Much more pa kaya sa mga ibang mga episodes. Baka hindi na head. Hindi, baka hindi na forehead. Ibang head na siguro. Fish upon the sky, yes. So why is it fish upon the sky? It's so very mysterious. And why is there a fish in the sky? Is that the sky? Is the fish or there's something fishy will happen? Oh! Oh my gosh, I like that. The fishy thing. The smells of the fish. Palengke lang, girl. GMM 25 brings you the GMM TV. Oh, there's a subliminal message over there that it has a 3 spotlights. It only means there's a threesome that will go on. Oh my gosh. Threesome! Episode 1, The Change. Okay.
What's the change?
Then why is he wearing glasses now? A year ago. Oh my gosh. I think this is a very typical story. Like, pangit to beautiful person. Parang ganun. Like, ugly to beautiful thingy. Pero, you know, there's no justice here because kahit nakaganyan, guwapo pa rin! Hello! Where's the justice here? Look at the teeth. The teeth have a braces. So, ibig sabihin, I'm assuming that this is a dentist student. Mm-hmm. Oh, ang hirap ng ganyan. Third wind. My gosh, that's normal. I've been there. Same here. I hate Valentine's Day. The girl and the boy, the straightacity again. Okay na yun, yung kilig-kilig lang. Wala nang kantahan. Oh my gosh. My eardrums are begging not to hear those stuff. Taray ko. Basta mga straight, no. There's no way here in BLC. It's okay.
Don't make your own.
And for this boy in here, yes, I feel him because I've been there, like, me staring far away, seeing those couples right there. They are so annoying. And they're not. Parang ano, parang wala silang pakiramdam sa mga single. Like, hello. Hello. I'm existing. I need space. Space pero ang layo-layo nila sa akin. I need more space, okay? I hate Valentine's Day, so... Mabuhay ang mga bitter. Yes. You know what? This series will bring my bitterness inside my heart, okay? So, go on. My gosh, you will experience that love. So, by the way, guys, I have a vlog when it comes to Wisdom Tooth, okay? So, endorse ko lang ito. Ito ang Wisdom Tooth ni Franz Versace. If you haven't watched it, please watch it. Yeah. It's my Wisdom Tooth removal journey, okay? Mamema lang. Ito si P, gusto niyang lumabas yung ano, Wisdom Tooth niya, pero hindi niya alam na masakit lumabas ang Wisdom Tooth. At saka mas lalo lang mas masakit pag mali ang tubo ng Wisdom Tooth, okay? Oh my gosh, this is so typical of bullied gay in the university. Why you always do that to the gay people? Don't you understand that we need happy ending too? Huwag naman yung ganyan, don't bully them. Lalo pang magwapo itong si ano ah. Sino na to? Si P? The armpit wrestling, okay? Oh my gosh. Sinuntok-suntok? Ouch! Ouch! Like, I feel the gay pain inside of his gums. Kasi syempre kapag gusto nang suntok ka, diba? Dito yung may pain sa gums, okay? I feel you, girl. Zero followers. So guwapo niyang ganyan, zero followers. I'll be the one who will follow him first, okay? Napaka-lonely naman. Kasi parang ganyan din ata ako nung simula ko. Ganyan din ako nung simula ko. Wala man lang mag-follow sa... The struggle is real. Of course, nakakadiri kayong makakita ng straight passive. I feel like this is my series na talaga. This is what I belong to. I'm like the bitterness inside me. Ako kung ako na nga yung third girl, tapos ako pang paglilinisan ng rose petals. Oh my gosh. Ipapakain ko yung rose petals sa kanila. So now it's rain, go away. Pati ba naman sa ulan? Di sila na. And who's that? Oh my gosh, don't tell me that's the top. Oh my gosh, ladies and gentlemen, andito na po ang ating top of the day. Oh, he looks so familiar. Oh my gosh, don't tell me si ano yan. Oh my gosh, si Baby Tian! What on earth is he doing there? Si Baby Tian!
Naging top si Baby Tian!
Bakit lang siya? Na-fall na. Oh my gosh, the nipple touching is so intense, okay? Mamaya may tumigas na utong dyan. Nako! The darker pink or the lighter pink? Sana all may nipple connections. Baby Tian, anong ginagawa niya dyan? Is that after surgery or before surgery? Kasi as what I remember before surgery, he's a very badass boy. And now he's like a gentle boy, like... A gentle boy and gentle boy, like bottom to bottom. Oh my gosh, no. It's a no-no for me. It's a negative. Napaka-judgmental ko, girl. Wow, inaalala yan. Lola lang, girl. Okay, so now the rain stops. Okay, you can go ahead and separate. Baby Tian! Hindi pa nga ako na... Medyo nakaka-move on na nga ako sa A Tale of Thousand Stars. Pero, A Tale of the Thousand Fishes na tayo. Baklang to? Oh my gosh, don't tell me it's going to be... Oh! Sana all dinidikitan ng sticker sa utong. Oh my gosh, napakaswerte naman netong baklang to. Sana all. Kikibabay! Near, far. I feel you, P. Ganyan Nagulan din ako na, oh, yung nakita ko si Tina. Like, yung kamay ko umabot na ng Thailand. Wow, fresh na fresh. Damang dama. Love is in the water na to. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Ang hirap lang kapag in love na in love. Hindi mo naiisip yung mga nangyayari sa paligid pag in love ka, okay? Love la. In love siya, te. Oh my gosh, na splash siya ng holy water nang galing sa kanal. Okay, there's the heart shape there. Hello, we're in the bathroom and the requirement is topless, okay? Well, I will pass this first episode, but I'm expecting when it comes to bathroom or toilet scene, topless, okay? So now he's brushing his teeth. Oh my gosh. Oh, his name is Muang Nan. Akala ko Tian. Oh my gosh, ibang character pala niya here. Ow! Yung mga bula-bula sa bibig mo, te, ha? Hindi na yan sanhi ng toothbrush mo, sanhi na yan ng rabies. Ako, te, tapusin mo na yung pag-toothbrush at mamaya ka na magpantasya. Oh my gosh. Sa tayo.
Oh my gosh! So,
don't tell me he's the rival. Oh my gosh, nabubulahan ako. Sino ba talaga ang top talaga? Sino ang top sa magiging bottom natin? Ang hirap nito. Pero ano nga, thumbs up. Napakagwapo nito. Si Sapaya. Si Sapaya. Second year faculty of meds. Oh my gosh, so this is it. So medical and dentist student. So ito, si T at saka si Sataya ang magkakatulog yan. Okay. Oh, look at the muscles. The muscles can actually protect me from the evil forces. Wala, lagot ka kay ano ha, kay Chief. Huwag ganyan, magpapunas-punas. Oh my gosh. Pero ano, hindi ako sanay na magkapatid sina. Kasi sa previous BL series nila ni Frank at ni Drake, yung ano tawag yan, May T? Basta may ganun, may T. Mag ano sina, mag lover sila doon. Pero well, dito sina magkapatid. Okay lang. Paano niya nalaman? Nagusto niya si Muang Nan. Oh my gosh, itong si Secret Brother. Merong secret thing din. Oh my gosh! Guwapo naman niya. Pero ano, mga te, parang may kakawid siyang ano, Chinese. Ano sa Itbulaga? Alam, hindi ko na maalala ko ang pangalan nun. Richard Wan! Yun! Kakawid niya si Richard Wan. Like him. So what is he doing? Oh! He's making a speech to his lover boy. Oh my gosh. Then what is he going to give? A box of nuggets? A box of burger? Or a box of skincare? Skincare. Baka yan yung sabon na ginagamit niya doon sa pakon daw. Oh, Chalk screams. You are the one that I've been searching for my whole life. Oh my gosh, the top is now on the back, okay? Which is very normal. Kaya sa likod ng top. Okay, Sataya, bring it on. Nalaglag. You are the one that I've been searching for my whole life. Oh my god! I'm starting to like this na. Oh my, a nerdy boy and a hot medical student. It compliments. It's like me and my kalagkarin before. Pa nose to ears. Wag po, wag po.
Hindi pa ako ready sa mature roles.
Mama, di ko naranasan yung ganyan po. Nasan yung kamay ko? Dumihan ko pa, kahit ilublog ko sa kanal, wala talaga, walang magpupunas. Ang swerte mo, girl. Unti-unti na ako nakaka-move on sa A Tale of Thousand Stars. I'm going to dive in the fishes natin. Okay. Of course, tatabihan niya yung crush niya. Eh, sino ba naman crush mo tapos MKMC? Kung ako talaga tatabihan ko siya, like, hello, I need courage to pursue my dreams and to have an inspiration while studying. Pero hindi yun nangyari sa akin. Kasi yung teacher namin ang maglalagay ng mga seating arrangement. Napaka-unfair. Bitter kasi yung teacher namin. Napaka-bitter nyo. Oh my god. Aray ko. My feet. Nanginginig na sa kilig. Char! Oh my gosh, it's in English. Oh, the accent. The all way. Okay.
I'm not too sure about that.
Okay, but I'm so sure. You stuck my heart with your English accent. I like it. Ooh, the sexy accent of this boy too.
Magkakaintindihan na tayo.
Of course, he's a medical student. He knows every ugat and muscles inside of human body. Rivalry? Eh, kayo naman ang magkakatuluyan. Walang ganon. Alam mo yung namimiss ko yung parang flute dance. Nawala na yung flute dance ko. Oh my gosh. The eggs are being scrambled. Two times na scrambled yung egg. The tirik mata is real. Oh my gosh. Para-paraan si girl. Kunya-kunyaring mabait, pero hindi. Meron yung parang galit at igip sa puso. Keep it up, girl. Ganyan naman tayo eh. Kapag may mahal tayo, eh paglalaban natin. Pero ito naman, napaka... Mababaog na siya, girl! Yes, I'm made to be alone with you. Ako, oo, gusto kong ma-alone with you. Pero kayong dalawa. Ang lakas ng karisma sa akin ng mga nerd na tao. I don't know why. Maybe their appeal, their brainy, their way of talking, their confidence, maybe. Ay, pinagdadaanan ka, girl. Pero sana all, ganyan yung canteen. Yung canteen namin noon. Basta hindi ganyan kaganda. Parang hindi siya mukhang food court. Oh my gosh, don't tell me he's hallucinating. Oh no. So, hindi rin obvious mga te ha, na si Sataya ang tinetext niya. Or maybe, he's just pretending na hindi si Sataya. I don't know. Ang dami niyong pagkakamay. Ay, ang dami niyong deficiency. Well, the doctor says you need to follow him. Pero wala pa namang sinasabi. Ang dami niyong problema. Pero ano... Malakas ang kutob ko, magpapagwapo itong lead star natin and he will be one of the heartthrob and he will be the one toughest rival ni Baby Mork. Baby Mork! Naging baby ko na siya! Meron rin palang BL scene itong si Koya. Puro doon! 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 Parang Korean! Ako kung ako, meron akong friend na ganyan, yung napaka-ano eh. Nasampal ko na ng... nasampal ko na ng libro. Well, cute naman si guy. Tolerable. So, meron rin pala tayong ano, madaldal na ano, bottom. Ma-attitude si girl. Ang yung sakit kaya ano. Kapag ganun, sabihin mo in private. Wag in public. Like, ang nipis ng toilet paper na yon. Ano ba? Kalhati lang ng pisngi ng puwet mo ang mapupunasan nun, te. Or baka wala pa nga eh. Sorry, malaki kasi yung booty ko. You know, my booty calls is so big. One of my assets these days. Inarte-inarte yan, pero eventually may in love ka din dyan. Ako, tiwala lang. The episodes will testify you. Nag-hallucinate siya. Kung sino man yung annoying na tao na yon, okay lang. Okay lang siya makasama kasi
parang ano,
hindi ko naman sinasabing medyo tanga-tanga. Parang alam na nga lang na inaaway siya pero parang hindi niya feel na inaaway siya. Parang ganun. He's so gentle, very fragile, gay. Like, mean, like, fragile gay. Ooh, the shorts is too short. Oh my gosh, my eyes. My eyes is like going through the tunnel, okay? Nako, wag ganyan. Skip natin kasi napaka... Where the mirror? Let's take a screenshot first. Wow! Sana all may ganyang banding na kuya. Incest? Incest lang, girl. Oh,
Wala pala siyang kaibigan.
What up for a little game?
So what is he going to do? So now this, so this is the transformation thing will happen, will occur. Will, oh my gosh, I'm so excited to see the progress of this so-called ugly. Ugly. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, of course. Meron ng chief sa papun daw si Muang Nan. Okay, siya si Tian in there in disguise. Ito mo magugustuhan. Gusto niya sa mga sundalong bumabaril. Ganon. So selfie-selfie tayo with a rainbow on his cell phone while celebrating the LGBTQ. Oh my gosh. Pride of joy. That's what you think. Saan siya pupunta? So, ito na naman tayo. Susundan na naman natin siya kung saan siya pupunta. Okay. That's what our gaydar's for. You need to track the gays. Oh, so they went to the bar. Oh my gosh!